need to shut the fuck up. Just like listening to my metal music, I worship and weather also is rap tune in my life. I wanna give a shout out and honor starting way back in history with all the rap bands who made a mark on me. To start off this rap mind blowing trip, I give you all my favorites on my list, like the Sugar Hill Gang and how back in the day they got you knowing how the chicken tastes like wood. Then the original human beatbox Dougie Fresh, and let's not forget Grandmaster Flash. And then you got the next step up as the Kings of Rock, who took you higher. Run DMC was set in the fire, then it went on play by play, bringing out others from back in the day. OG with the lights of ice, motherfucking T, bringing out the colors to the home invasion, living hardcore. You can hit up the master LL Cool J and going back to Cali and something like a phenomenon to president. It's awesome to see him still rocking the bells as rap got bigger, and so did the ones who crashed the walls down. Can you feel it as the Fat Boys being all that? Then you got the posse on Broadway, baby got back with that booty and all, take you to the top. Bring it on, sir, makes a lot. Rolling in after that, get ready to be here but too short, and life is too short. Can't you see as I live my life, don't fuck with me, the public enemy will shut him down. Then came a little horse named Paul Revere, the Beastie Boys and the License to Ill. As time that went on, rap that started to get stronger and more bigger, as gangsta rapper pull out the lyrical trigger, as N.W.A. would approach the danger and still 1,000 miles and running. You never stop these beats, they go on and on to the break of dawn, and the house of pain gonna make you jump, and I'll always be running up on you to be just another victim, or you can go insane in the membrane. Cypress Hill coming out strong, and let's not forget Get Wu-Tang in the Second Punishment. Let's throw in some underdogs, Master Ace coming straight from Philly, bringing you to the slaughterhouse. Now what about DJ Magic Mike? Gonna blow your ears out with this vicious bass, coming to haunt you. I honor all these legends in your face. The rap god Eminem going to keep bringing the controversy to you. Busta Rhymes gonna bust your neck. A Tribe Called Quest gonna give you the scenario, and Tupac keep your head up and keeping the thug life. Coolio Gangsta's Paradise, DMX 50 Cent in this motherfucking house. From Snoop Dogg got us sipping on gin and juice, another white boy rap song honoring the legends who inspire me. Now take a step back, you down with OPP? That's right, naughty by nature, and let's end with this onyx ripping you out.